I was able to put it down on the ground before it went full blown. Thankfully.
Another Odyssey. There it is.
It's even our color.
Mm-hmm. Down our village. It's
really?
Got a trailer hitch on the back. Mm-hmm. It looks like it's close to ours. Mm-hmm. We're close to theirs. Same general year group, I think. I don't like the looks of the new ones from the side. It looks pretty personal.
Lady was on talking, and he was talking to her about
cars,
these vehicles,
minivans.
Yeah, she was saying that she switched over to SUVs.
Yep.
K0AJ.
Good argument for that. But, a general purpose vehicle that does most everything pretty well.
If you get one of those all-wheel drive ones or off-road capable ones, jacked up ones, so.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Carla said something about that, about mom. Is it they wouldn't pay for somebody they wouldn't pay for her to live in a
assisted living.
Either that or
apartment.
The next place she lived. The nursing home. Because she had too much money, or even her prepaid burial thing was considered an asset. And if you have assets, they want them. Although, why they would want our assets?
We're free burial guy, and he's all of a sudden going to get rich and still get his 500.
You're right.
That usually means they
construction guys are parked pretty normally parked. Thankfully, no.
No, I'd be telling them where to go on that one.
doesn't mean our relationship with the government.
Empty.
That's just to fool the people from inspecting it. I don't know, he might be empty, he doesn't have the pusher wheel down. He might be empty, he doesn't have the pusher wheel down. Social Security.
Yeah.
That was federal, this is state.
State's got an awful long road.
Mm-hmm. I wish it was like, I only wish Medicaid was federal.
Hmm?
I only wish Medicaid was federal, because then technically you could go anywhere in the United States to get coverage. But since it's North Dakota only, or unless it's a dire emergency, then, and even if it is a dire emergency, you have to let them know within 48 to 72 hours you entered an ER or facility. And then pray that they cover it. And I have a feeling I'm about tired.
What?
I'm feeling tired too.
Yeah, working until all night.
Mm-hmm. Let's hope this goes halfway quick. I'm just hoping.
I had a presentation on Atlantis today.
Mm-hmm. Presentation on Atlantis? Oh my goodness. Didn't that sink? You mean Atlanta?
Yeah. It's on an island in the Bahamas. Looks like a sandbar is going to get wiped out.
It's a delta hub. There's a Coca-Cola plant there, too.
Mm-hmm.
There's a Coca-Cola plant there. There's a Coca-Cola plant there.
We're talking.
I thought that was what it was. Two big things. Oh. Oh, the Bahamas. I thought you meant Atlanta, Georgia.
No, Atlanta's the hotel.
Oh. Okay. Well, whatever. Everything but in the Bahamas, Mom.
Yes, I'm going to depart somewhere else, Mom.
this.
Maybe they ain't parking up there either.
They need printouts if they need them. Yeah, we're talking about state government, too.
Yeah.
In this state.
Yeah. Well, they don't want people scamming them. Got that.
Mm-hmm. Staples used to be.
An exercise place.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You don't have plenty of room for that. Because you're going this way.
rather than have to be somewhere and not have the gas to do it. So, back and forth every day until it's
done. Yeah, it's cool. You know, it seemed like July went by really quick. It's like it was like fair, and then of course we were sick for a week, or I was. Then that seemed go by well. Looking at it now, it seemed like it went by quick, but didn't when I was going through it. But yeah, it's like August 30. I'm thinking August is going over really quick.
It's
going to
fly.
Of course, once we get well, obviously.
What?
Once we get well, obviously. Every vehicle, pretty much.
What?
Sure, every vehicle's doing that.
Yeah,
my good time. Yeah, it is actually. You know, other vehicles sitting. You a rent check when we get home.
I think we're just under 7,000 for the truck.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's what Dolores said.
Hmm?
I think that's what Dolores said. Thank you.
got two keys when we bought the truck.